Okay, this is where we are now. You can see here on the bottom with Bitcoin, there's the bottom, there's that up, there's the bit of a drop, there's a bit of a vertical spike, not a vertical spike, but a sideways upwards trend coming into a top here. And then at that top there, which could be any time in the over the weekend, maybe Monday, Tuesday, next week, depending on how quick this market moves. But once we hit that first top, this market will go A, B, C, D, E. We'll have another breakout, a five wave, one, two, three, just a normal Elliott wave to the top. At that top, we're going to drop. And we're not going to drop really far. That is the low. And from here, expect a vertical move here. I'll come and show you the data, what we see, what's going to happen there.